Good morning, everyone. I'm from Tamil Nadu, and I'm currently posted in Malda, West Bengal. IAS 2019 batch, me and Arjun are batchmates. So I was not supposed to be here. I came to meet Arjun because I'm going home, and then he asked me to tag along. But then it's always nice to talk to aspirants, because 3 years ago I was in Vijayanagar only. I would be roaming around here. I prepared here only. So I would be roaming around here, and then so in my first attempt, when you come and see, someone who's gone for interview would look big, So even for us, when we start off our journey, anyone, when the first prelims we write, we feel that writing mains is a big thing. And then when we write mains, going for interviews is a big thing. And then when we go for mains, we say that, we'll get into the service. And once we get into the service, we aspire for, the service of our wish, either IPS, IAS, foreign service, any of the services that we wish. But now, having seen that journey, now having come to a place where I've started working in the field, I don't want to speak about preparation. I think Arjun would like to speak about it. But then I want to say the satisfaction the service gives. I'm from a middle-class background. I'm sure most of you are from middle-class background. I'm from a small town. It's called Tirupattur, near Hosur only. So there's no job, there's no job that matches this job when it comes to ability to influence and reach out to people's life. And simple example, currently I'm working in Malda. A close friend of mine, she works with an NGO, and then they struggle pillar to post to reach out to children who've been sexually abused. We call it CCI, Child Care Institutes. So they've been working really hard to reach out to one CCI in Delhi. And all it took for me was just a few phone calls, and now they are active in 19 districts. So that is the ability. You have already arrived in the service, Like, people keep working really hard to reach such a stage, and then you already handed over in a platter. The moment I reach out and I'm declared that I'm the assistant magistrate and assistant collector of Malda, people start looking up to me. I may not know anything, but then those three letters behind my name is still respected in the country. And then every officer shall work hard to keep that name up. It is immensely satisfying. There are costs that we pay, certainly, I stay away from home, but is it worth it? Definitely, definitely. No 2 days the same. I've been working for 5 months now. Every day there's something or the other thing. Because Bengal is a very colorful garden, especially during elections, it is very, very colorful. So you get to experience things which nobody experiences. Initially, after, I'm a lawyer, I'm a law graduate from NALSAR, and all my law friends joined law firms. So there is always this constant comparison, especially during preparation, that friends are making that much, they are reaching places, they are achieving professionally. But now, having spent 4 years in preparation, having arrived in the service at the age of 27, I still strongly feel that the service is way, way, way ahead than anything that the Indian job market has to offer. And for motivation, how many of you are more than 3 attempts here? All freshers. Okay, fine. So you may not be able to. If you make it early, it is good. But I'd also like to tell that do not take failure in a manner differently that would end up affecting you. Most of us, except for 12 in my batch in the IAS, except for 12 of us, everyone took more than 2 attempts. It will be fantastic if you get in your first attempt. So try making the first attempt. But if it does not work out, then always always remember that the struggle is real for everyone. Nobody made it easy. Me, Arjun, we all kept failing, and then we made it. And then it also adds to the personality. When you go there, you're more leveled. Nothing excites you. You go there, you don't sense that people coming, serving you, people sending over gifts. These things do not affect you because you've seen failure over and over again. It just becomes another step in one's progress. You keep climbing a step, and then a door opens. IAS is one such door. And once you enter, there are other steps. The endeavor to constantly evolve to reach to the next places is always there. So that is the long-term perspective. And one of the ways in which we prepare and I survived throughout is taking it one day at a time. We do not plan long term. We do not plan for a month. We do not plan for a year. We plan for only one day. know, today I'm supposed to do Lakshmikant. Today I'm supposed to do the first chapter of Lakshmikant. I'll make notes. I'll study 8 hours a day, 12 pages an hour, and I'll take four breaks in a day. That is how much you break it down. Do not think long term. Do not think it's a hill. You know, you just plan for the day, just plan for the moment. That's it. If you're able to do 12 pages a day, an hour, for 8 hours a day, making notes, and then revising it at the end of the day, your work is done. And if you're able to do it consistently, you shall make it. Is it a tough exam? Yes. But is it an impossible exam? Of course not, no. Because that sense of doubt always is there, you know, when we start off. But me, Arjun, we're all examples that it is a very, very crackable process. It is respected because it is tough. Otherwise, it won't be respected. Nobody appreciates each other for breathing, right? Because everyone can breathe. The respect comes because of the challenges. And the pedigree does not matter, which college we are from, what are our past achievements. So these things do not matter. For example, you would have come across Junaid. Junaid is a batchmate. He didn't score great in class 10th or 12th. Yet he could get a single digit rank. No, it is because it is what we are at that moment. Our past burdens, our past failures should not affect our current performances. And our current performance, even if we become only rank 1-2, should not affect our work at a time and then progress day by day. Rest, anything else you can ask me after Arjun speaks. Thank you.